We back. Best assassin in the world. Our target is Jesper Knight. Elimination method, any method, one disguise, any disguise. I feel like I want to poison him. But nah, I feel like it's going to be boring though. Because if you just poison him, put something in his drink, it'll be boring. She always cutting me off. What's whatever though.
The high point of training director Soda's career as an active agent.
Okay.
The target was Jesper Knight.
Jesper Knight.
A famous U.S. chess master.
Chess master? Who the heck's this expert chess master?
A military airfield in Cuba.
In Cuba.
Him against all odds.
Arriba. Okay. Man.
This will be your objective as well.
What?
Now listen carefully.
Yeah.
ICA exams aren't normally this difficult.
So.
Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress.
Yo, look, that man's strapped.
Added additional guards.
So we about to go.
Sodas wants you to fail.
He considers you
a threat. And this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, initiate.
Good luck? You don't give me no guns or anything?
Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Beyond the fence? Where the heck is... Can we get up here? Can't get up here. Okay, so this is just like a, I'm not gonna say virtual reality, but like, this is a, my training. Cause look, we're in the exact same spot last time. So this isn't like a real life assassin. This is practice. Okay, he said beyond the fence. Okay, cover is, it's cover right there. Wait. Is it right here? Egghead? Safety first. What are they talking about? Track opportunity. Opportunities. Opportunity has been revealed. To track it, click. Okay.
So, Jesper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet. But
why?
First, he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh.
Okay.
Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise.
Oh.
That might just work.
Sounds promising. So where the fluff is this jet though? We can't jump that? Yeah, that's an easy jump. Oh shoot, we could jump it. What the heck? Okay, let's go.
Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise.
A fitting disguise? Okay, I already see my target. Let me stop playing. Right there. Oh shoot, that guy over there is a thing. He's an enforcer. Let me get the cover right there. Allow me. Yo, what are you doing? Are you dumb?
A guard uniform should do nicely.
A coin.
But you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Okay, bet. Toss that.
Whoa.
With that guy over there,
hey,
with the
I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
Okay, that guy doesn't go any further.
He's distracted. Now's your chance.
Subdue. Why? Yo, calm down. Disguise.
And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, initiate.
No problem, boss. Oh, I have to hold it if we get. Drop. Okay, get up. Okay, now I just walk normally, like you're supposed to be here. Walking like a boss. Okay, wait, where's my dude at? Where's the enforcer guy at? Okay, my dude's up there. Oh, no, nah, we ain't going there though. Okay, oh shoot, that's the enforcer too? Holy. I can't get through that door. Wow. Cause look, enforcer, right over there. Wait, where's the enforcer that was over here? Okay. These two, okay, these guys aren't enforcers, okay. They better not be. Okay, none of you guys are enforcers. Alright. Let's go.
Keep all trouble.
Whoa!
Out of here, huh?
Chill out, bro.
It's only a matter of time before they catch us up. That was dying.
What's this?
That was the plan.
Rat poison?
Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the creek.
His girlfriend?
Naturally, Kremlin says no.
Uh-huh.
That's part of the agreement.
Okay.
Knight says he's got documents on the
documents.
Soviet spies in the U.S.
True,
documents
true.
That'll leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him
or his girlfriend. Oh. Oh, stop smoking. It's bad for you. Okay. That's the enforcer. That means we... Okay, what's this, though? Hold up. What's this? Oh, a wrench? Who's this?
Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Wait, what? You said he's an actor? Wait. What is that? Oh, airplane mechanic. Okay. Let's go. Now we can sabotage the jet. Bro, why didn't you get, wait, was he wearing a hat? No, he wasn't wearing a hat. Bro, man, you should wear a hat. Like, what is this tattoo? Wait, what is that? Can I zoom in? What is that tattoo, really? Is that a zip code bar? That's the thing when you buy something like at Walmart, you can scan it. Yo, he has it on the back of his head. That's an ugly trait. Okay. Oh! Whoa, fall back. Okay, let's read this.
I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise.
I have one on, lady. Okay.
Okay, she's refueled and ready to take off. Good work.
Whoa, fall back. Okay, we gotta wait until this guy leaves. Why wouldn't it let me go up though? You can't have let him see me though. Ooh, right here? What is this? Trigger fire alarm. Do I need to though? Fine, I don't know, cause like... He's right there. I don't wanna blend in. Investigate. Ejector seat panel. Okay, but where do I go to do that though? My dude can't climb up this ladder or not? Climb. Oh, right there.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
Find a wrench. Okay, a wrench is right. Actually, no, I'm not gonna go right there. They want you to go there. Because the guy's right there. Okay, let me run real quick. But remember, I seen a wrench in here? Got him. Pick it up. I should just whack someone in the back of the head with. Okay. Let me chill out. Let me chill out. Let me chill out. Okay, let's disable this thing. Sneaky sneak though, because you don't want this boy to find out. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor. Well done, initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Wait, hold on. Let me look upstairs to see what they're wearing. Because, like, that's just, those are soldiers. But I doubt it. You think a mechanic could be allowed upstairs? I doubt it. Okay, let's go back to security. See, I'm smart with it. I'm smart with it. Oh, shoot. You gotta watch out for the enforcers, though. I'm not trying to get caught by an enforcer. What's good?
I know. Your security.
Move along.
Wait. Right. Why can't I go up there? I'm security, though. Oh, about to go in there, but nah, that's not. Oh, an enforcer's right there, too. Oh my gosh. Hey, hold on. What's the difference between this outfit?
Never enough. Security's tight here. We're not letting you guys through. Sorry, man. You know how it is.
Oh, I have to be one of those guys with the red badges on. Wait, did I just play myself? Can I be a mechanic? Is it disguise yourself as a, so I guess I could go, let's try it, why not? But why would they let, would they let this guy up though?
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
What? I just played myself. I was like, oh, I'm smart at it. Look. And I just played myself. Okay. Okay. Some disguises allow you to begin it. Wait, what did it say? Oh, talk to the thing. Let's close it. Oh, someone already closed it. Dang.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be. Mustn't it?
Why look at my dude.
I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way.
So are we doing this or
what? He does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest.
Okay.
Is he in for a ride?
Make no mistake, Ambassador. I will destroy you.
What's this? Okay, let's talk to him.
Have a nice day.
Mr. Knight, you did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary?
Oh my, why are we talking?
Very well.
So you gonna follow me? Alright, bet. Why am I ducking, bro? Chill, act normal. Wait. Imagine if I pulled the fire alarm from earlier. Why is this man running? Chill out. I'm still tripping over how I changed. Like, I was in this thing already, and I changed thinking that I needed to be the soldier to get upstairs or whatever. Yo, my dude, you with me? Yo, hurry up, my G. Okay. Alright, hurry up, bro. Okay, where do we read it to him? Over here? Alright, listen up.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Find a little concert, please.
There you go, just get on up.
Right. Easy. One step at a time.
There we go. This man actually gonna fly a jet to where?
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Well, this is tight. Yeah, strap yourself in, buddy. We'll be in for a ride. You got that?
Okay. All strapped in.
Alright, now?
Step two. Locate the ejector seat handle.
My dude has a bald head. Is James Bond bald in the movies or not? Okay, now?
Step three. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Uh-oh. Dang!
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet.
My boy took off.
Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, initiate.
Accidental death? Alright, don't gotta tell me twice. What, he's so chill and calm after that happened? Like, their boss just took off and died? He's like, oh, how's your day going, sir? What? Alright, bye bye. We gonna go the same way we entered. Like a boss. Okay. Oh, that's. Oh, my car is black now? They don't see me. Oh, dang. We have to go on this side. Mission complete.
Agent, you are cleared for field duty.
Field duty.
I hope you know what you just did.
What?
Leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
Dang, why is he so mad at her for signing me? Like, I'm a good assassin. Don't get it twisted.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world.
Disappear?
Stay on your own and on the move.
By myself?
We will contact you.
You wanna come with me or not?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right.
I feel like I'm gonna like this game. What?
The crew went dead after Romania.
What about Romania?
No records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
47?
Not a name.
Yeah, that's a number.
So make it one.
Dang.
All right.
He said, so make it one.
Agent 47.
That's me. The best assassination game ever made? Oh no, I don't rate this music in the background. What's this guy even say? This feels weird. Oh, fashion show? My boy, who is that? That ugly. Oh, that tattoo kinda looking ugly too, but it's okay. That place looks so nice. A brilliant game. GameSpot. So this game is gonna be nice, I see. I'm gonna climb a ladder. Ooh. He's in the military now? Oh shoot, we already seen this. Trying to skip this? I can't. Damn, he rose up from the dead. Okay, yeah, you know we're trying to see that right now. Okay. Season 1. Oh, okay. Okay, so we're gonna end it here. So basically, I did the guided training first, then the final test second. And then this is the game of the year, so I'm gonna skip that. Destinations. What's this? Oh, this is like maybe challenges I have to do. Well, I might do this after story mode, but this is the campaign. So we're gonna get into the campaign right now. We're gonna start season 1. Okay, so there's like, are these like all seasons? This is season 1, mission 0. Like maybe these are all seasons. This is season 1. So on the next one, we're gonna be on season 1. But we're gonna end it here. So God bless. God first. See you on the next one. Easy.